Welcome to HalloweenCostumes.com. Today we are going to show you a tutorial on how to straighten a wig. First, you need to figure out if your wig is heat safe or not and follow the specific heat instructions on the package. Today we are using a heat safe wig. After combing through and fully detangling the wig, grab a small section and run a hair straightener through it on the lowest setting or the setting specified on your wig package. Be sure to move through the hair quickly. Staying in one place too long could damage the wig fibers. After it is cooled down, you can always quickly go over that section again. Another way is to hold a hairdryer at a safe distance away from the wig on low. Point the air down the shaft of the wig. Again, be sure not to stay on one piece of hair too long so you don't cause damage. A garment steamer is probably the safest way if you're not sure if your wig is heat safe. Just be careful not to get it too close to your hands because it can burn your skin. Hold the steamer close to the wig and run it down the hair shaft. Use a comb or a brush with a handle to comb through and ensure you're not getting too close to that steam. Let dry naturally or follow with a hairdryer on a cool or low setting if you're in a rush. If you don't have a steamer, you can boil some water and let cool for a few seconds. Pour a small amount into a heat-safe bowl and submerge the section of hair you want straightened for a few seconds. This will pull out any curl that has been made from the factory.